Can you hear me? Can you see me? He sees me. He sees me.
You're afraid that people will find out that you're actually sad, and that you're not as happy as you're pretending to the world to be.
I have one of those days where everything goes wrong. Well, this ain't one of those days. That's my life.
Hi, it's me. I'm not dead, which is an awful surprise considering how many people wrote my obituary yesterday preemptively in case I did die. But I didn't, so suck on that.
A little harder as I feel my power grow. Don't you know that's part of me that has to go into the unknown. Into the unknown.
Hello, love.
Who is this?
Ouch. Has it really been that long?
Klaus. Is it safe?
Sure. Do you trust me?
What?
Do you trust me?
Yes.
If I follow you, it's because of one of three reasons. Either I really love your cosplays, I think you're really cool, and I want to be friends, or I'm dying of thirst. So, good luck figuring out which one is
wrong. Can you just tell me what it is? Because I've tried everything, and no one ever sees me.
A person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts. So, he loses touch with reality.
My daddy put a gun to my head. Said if you kiss a boy, I'm gonna shoot you dead. So I tied him up with gaffer tape and locked him in a shed. Then I went out to the garden and I fucked my best friend. Cause my hopes
are getting low. I used to be so beautiful, now look at me. My actions are unbeautiful, it's clear to see.
Come on and step out of the cage. I'm gonna chapter, turn the page. I'll take my